Hey guys, what's going on? It's Louie here, and in today's video, we're going to be looking at the top 5 lightweight Linux distributions for older computers. If you have an older, less powerful device, these distros can help breathe new life into your machine and provide a smooth, user-friendly experience. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. First on the list, we have Lubuntu. Lubuntu is a lightweight version of Ubuntu that uses the LXQT desktop environment. It's incredibly resource efficient with a minimal memory footprint, making it perfect for older computers. It's based on Ubuntu, which gives you access to its fast software repositories. The LXQT desktop environment is lightweight, modular, and customizable, so you can tweak it to your liking. With low system requirements such as a 1 GHz processor, 1 GB of RAM, and 8 GB of storage, you'll have a comfortable experience even on older hardware. It also comes with essential lightweight applications already installed, and its clean, user-friendly interface is easy to navigate for new Linux users. Next on the list is Puppy Linux. This unique distribution is designed to be so lightweight that it can actually run entirely from your computer's RAM. It's incredibly fast, even on older hardware. It's also famous for its small size, which is typically under 300 megabytes, which is ideal for older devices with limited storage. The ability to run entirely from RAM makes it blazing fast, but it still comes with a selection of lightweight software already installed, so you'll have all the tools you need right out of the box. Puppy Linux also offers a simple, user-friendly interface, making it an excellent choice for those who just want speed and simplicity. Third on the list is Xubuntu. This distribution is also based on Ubuntu, and it employs the XFCE desktop environment, which expertly balances features and resource efficiency. Much like Lubuntu, it takes advantage of the extensive Ubuntu software repositories. The XFCE desktop environment is renowned for its harmonious blend of performance and capabilities, delivering a seamless experience without giving up essential elements. Additionally, Xubuntu offers high customization options, enabling you to tailor your desktop to your liking. For those seeking a lightweight distribution that maintains a robust set of features, Xubuntu is a fantastic option. Fourth on the list is antiX Linux. This Debian-based distribution is designed with older hardware in mind. Being based on Debian provides it with excellent stability as well as access to its software repositories. It also offers a choice of lightweight window managers, so you can pick the one that best suits your needs. antiX focuses on minimal resource usage while maintaining at least some functionality, making it a great choice for older computers that still need a capable operating system. Finally, we have Peppermint OS. This Ubuntu-based distribution combines the best of cloud and local computing with a unique hybrid approach. It's lightweight, fast, and great for older computers. Peppermint OS, like Lubuntu and Xubuntu, benefits from access to the Ubuntu software repositories. With the hybrid computing approach, cloud and local applications are combined, allowing you to use your computer's resources as efficiently as possible. Peppermint OS is lightweight and fast, making it suitable for older hardware, and its simple, modern interface is easy to navigate for users of all experience levels. And there you have it, the top 5 lightweight Linux distributions for older computers in 2023. Each of these distros is ideal for breathing new life into older devices and providing a smooth, efficient computing experience. Make sure to give them a try and let us know which one works best for you. Don't forget to like the video, feel free to subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so that you can stay updated on all the latest content. Thank you all so much for watching, and until next time, adios!